Once it was finally finished, the Death Star was the Emperor's favorite toy. It was also the most boring assignment in the galaxy for a stormtrooper. Tedious inspection drills, endless hours of guarding impregnable force field generators. Things got so bad that when a prison break erupted in the cell block, we were almost happy to have someone shooting at us again. If only we'd known what an embarrassing snipe storm we were about to wade into, we probably would have jettisoned the whole detention block into space.
Attention, Hangar 84G. There is a prison riot in progress. A contingent of the 501st is inbound from an exterior inspection. Join up with the squad mates in the hangar and quell this riot. Rebel forces are converging on Hangar 84G. We cannot allow any of them to escape. Defend the hangar! Originated in cell block 2180. Get up there and secure that cell block.
They're trying to break it.
Dispatch the rebel carrying the plans and return them to our forces.
Thank you.
Well done. The plans have been secured. The prisoners have captured the fire control room. You must not allow them to damage the main cannon.
I want those rebels dead.
Take out the officer!
Is ours. The rebels have infiltrated Hangar 85G and are preparing to escape in one of the shuttles. Get to the hangar and take out that shuttle before it takes off. Jedi in the TIE hangar. He is the source of this rebellion. Destroy this man. Now.
Take out that.
Take out safe stuff for the rest of us.
Burback. Rising has been crushed. Well done, Trooper. Lord Vader will be most pleased with your performance.
Hit the dirt now!
After the embarrassment of the prison break, Lord Vader removed us from our comfortable belay and began dragging the 501st across the galaxy in a dangerous hunt for the now missing Death Star plans. Ironically, our punishment eventually proved to be our salvation. The poor souls who took our place in the detention area were completely wiped out when the Death Star was destroyed.